beginning. We all come to a story with hopes and expectations, looking for an answer. Sometimes it would be better to live with that hope without ever knowing the full story. In a horror story, there are only victims and monsters. And the trick is not to end up as either. But trapped by the genre, we are all ripped to pieces along the way. This is not the story I hoped it would be. This is not the ending I wanted. This story will eat us alive. This story is a monster. And monsters wear many faces.
Thank you. Hey, kiddo. How are you?
I'm good, Mom. How are you?
This trip might take a little longer than I thought. I'm sorry I've been gone so much lately, Logan.
Oh my God, Mom, it's not your fault. People get all murdery. What happened?
Just work stuff.
Right. Well, Dad and I are just watching the latest episode of Night Springs here. Mom, it's so good.
No spoilers! I'll let you get back to the show. You were supposed to wait and watch with me. I love you both.
This is what happens when you go on work trips, Mom. Love you too. And say hi to Casey. Tell him to stop brooding so much.
Logan? I will. Bye, kiddo. Logan thinks you should try cheering up.
Snarky kid. Wonder where she gets that from.
It can't be a coincidence that another body turns up just as we arrive in town. Feels like the killer's leaving us a message.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley. You should take lead. Think of me as the backup.
Okay. Any words of advice?
Nothing that would cheer anyone up. Here we are, Cauldron Lake.
Time to get to work. A deputy was supposed to be here to show us to the crime scene. There's the car, so where's the deputy?
Eaten by a bear? I'll check out that map.